Some of you I know will have kettlebells. Some of you are going to be using dumbbells. Some of you are going to be using some sort of can of something or other, which is equally good. And some of you are just going to be using body weight. That's absolutely no problem at all. Make sure you have water available. We're going to work the right side to begin with, then we're going to work the left side. We're going to alternate between right and left. Sorry if I'm squinting, but the sun's now just above there. It's not a good place, but it's cooler in the garden than it is in my living room. So, make sure we've got water, make sure we've got a towel. And we are now going to get warmed up. Let me just move my timer. So in 15 seconds, we are going to get warmed up. So 10 seconds. Just enjoy the class, guys. Have some fun with it. 3, 2, 1. Good. So we're going to start moving the arms. Good. And now just some rotations, warming up those shoulders. 10 seconds, we're going to move them back. Good. 2 and 1. Go into that virtual swing. So just make sure you have soft knees, the weight on the heel. Back is straight, core tight, chest up. Good. Remember, this is just our warm up. Good. I can see you all doing remarkably well. Keep it going. 5 more seconds. 2 and 1. Let's just take it into a nice little light jog. So we're on our toes, keeping it nice and easy. Going to do some punch outs, keeping that jog going. Ten more seconds to go. 5, 3, jump jacks are next. Here we go. So if you can stay with this option, good for you. If not, we're going to take it down. We're going to do one at a time. Keeping the arms strong, legs still going. So you choose which is right for you. 10 more seconds. We're going into those box shuffles. In 5, 3, 2, 1. Good. Again, light on those toes. It out. 10 more seconds. It's going to go under the fence in 5 seconds. 3, 2, and 1. 1, 2, 3. Under. So 3 shuffles and take it under. An imaginary line. You've got to duck under it. Nice. Five seconds. Let's go over. 1, 2, 3. Over. Good. Ten more seconds. 5 to go. Heel flips are next. So bringing the heels up behind. Fifteen seconds to go. Let's bring those knees up in front. Now remember, you may be taking one knee up at a time. It's equally fine. 3, 2, 1. We're going to go back the virtual swing. Keep it centre for a moment. Now swing to the right. Right, down, and right. Centre. Just ease off to the right. Now to the left. Good. Chest up. And back to that jaw. Okay, last 30 seconds, guys. Then we're going to have a good drink. We're going to grab a drink. And you're going to choose your weight. And we're going to begin round one. So I will go through while you're having a little drink. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Good. Shake it out, grab a drink. Okay. So choose your weight. We have 8 exercises. So I'm just going to explain them very quickly. Remember, this is all on the right. So right hand, right leg. The first is a right curtsy. So you're taking that right leg behind the left and bringing that knee down. Keep the chest up. Then we're going for a right swing. So it's through the center, holding the bell in the right hand, or you can, or you weight, or no weight. Then we have a right side reverse lunge. Stand tall. Chest up, core tight, lunge back, and up. Now we have 3 sets on each side, so make sure you've got good form. Then you have a right side squat and thrust. So you're going to rack it up, keep it under the chin, you're going to squat down, and push it up. Squat thrust. Then we've got toe to shelf, right foot out. Left knee comes down to follow, tap the toe. Back to the chest, pivot, place it on the shelf. One more time, down, back to chest, pivot, place it on the shelf. Then we have a right leg deadlift. So we're gonna support ourselves on our right leg. Left leg comes back. When you reach that parallel, hold for 2. And then squeeze up. One more time. And squeeze up. Then we have a low row. We're going to support ourselves on the left leg. Left leg is forward. Chest up. We're going to row back, leading with the elbow. And then lastly, we have a lateral lunge. So we're going to lunge laterally to the right. Let the bell go through and to just outside the ankle of the right leg. Okay, so that's our 8 exercises, guys. We're gonna work through continuous for 30 seconds on each exercise. So we're gonna do right and left, so that's 8 minutes. So we're gonna have a quick bit of recovery. We're gonna do a second set, and then we're gonna do a third set. So, are you ready? 15 seconds to go.
You're frozen.
Ideally, keep the best. 15 seconds to go. 10 seconds. 5. Right hand twig. Here we go. 10 seconds. Reverse lunge. Right leg goes back. three, two, one. From the side, right leg back, and up. Drop that right knee down. Left knee in line with the left toe. Ten seconds. Squat and press. Wrap it up. Down and up. Good. Remember to breathe out on the exertion. Five seconds. Chest to shell. Right foot forward. Tap it down. Chest, head. Watch that knee. Back straight. Core's tight. 10 seconds. We're going to repeat those 8 exercises on the left. So you've got a left side curtsy swing in 3, 2, 1. Left. Comes behind the right. Good. Great work, guys. 10 seconds. We've got a left hand swing. 3 to go. 2, 1. Left. Pop those hips. Soft knees, straight back. Tight core, chest up. 10 seconds. Reverse lunge. 3, 2, 1. Drop it back. Left leg goes down. Up, good. Don't rush it. Use this leg to really push you up. Nice. Check out that knee. Is it in line with the toe when you go down? Good. 5 seconds. Squat thrust. Down and up. Yeah, good. Same exercise, whether or not it's a can, a bottle, dumbbell, or your kettlebell. 10 seconds.
Toe to shelf in three. Left foot forward. Just come down. Right knee comes to me, tap the toe. Come up, pivot. Good. Work at your own pace, guys. We all have the same time. Deadlift. Now squeeze it up, squeeze that glute down. Good job. Two exercises to go after this. 1 minute of work. Left side row. Bring it back, good. Now when you pull it back, purposely lower. You're working on the way up and on the way down. Good. Squeeze it back. This right leg is nice and straight. Good. That's our first round done. 16 exercises. 8 minutes. 5 seconds. 3, 2, and 1. Good job. We've got a quick 30-second break. Grab some water. We're going to repeat that again. Are you ready, guys? We've got 10 seconds. Right side this time. Curtsy lunge. Bit deeper, bit quicker. Here we go. You know the exercises now. You're going to warm up. You're down round one. Be nice and warm. Blood's pumping around the body. Good. There's no break in between round two and round three. But if you need to have a break, you have a break. Ready for that right hand swing? Pop your hips. Good. How are you all doing? You're looking fine. 10 seconds. Reverse lunge. 5, 3, 2, 1. Go back on the right leg. Yeah, come on. Tap it. Down. Good. Don't lose your form, guys. Check your form. Slow it if you need to. Ready with that squat thrust. Back it up. Now. And thrust it up. Good. Now, how low can we get with these squats? Yeah, let's put that arm out. Good. Bottoms down. 10 seconds. Toe to shelf. Right foot forward. Good. Follow with that left knee. Ten seconds.
Deadlift.
Three.
Two.
One.
Good. Really hold that leg up high. Thumbs up. Good. Ready for that low row. Here we go. Never see anybody do that. Really pull it back. Leave with that elbow. And when you're done, I'll make you. Going into that lateral lunge in 10 seconds. Still on the right. 5, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Out and drop down. Make sure your toes are pointing forward. You come down into this lateral lunge. Toes pointing forward on the right leg. Good. Left leg is straight. We're going to repeat those 8 exercises on the left hand side in 5 seconds. Starting with the curtsy lunge. Here we go. Curtsy. I never seen anybody do that thing to do before. Left leg is coming behind. Excellent work, guys. Really good form. Reverse lunge. In 5 seconds. Left leg goes back. Good. Drop it down. That chair's moved. Let's get to the side. Squat thrust. Here we go. Left hand. Down and up. Good. Down you come. How low can you get your bottom? Use those strong muscles. Push you up. Toe to shelf. 5 seconds. 2, 1. Left leg forward, tap the toe, pivot. Ready for that deadlift? Good. Are you ready for set 3? Yeah, 8 minutes, that's all. And then we're going to have time for a little finisher, a little bit of fun. Are you ready? Back to that right side curtsy. Here we go.
Last 8 minutes.
Remember to stay hydrated. If you need to stop and take some water, please do. Have a little break. Take a few seconds out if you need to. Good. 10 seconds. Got right hand swing. In 5, 3, 2, 1. Good. Keep going. What am I about? It's very sweaty. You may need to do the same. We've got a reverse lunge. 3 seconds. Good. For us. Back. Want to make it work a bit more? Twist it. Only if you want to. Remember, this is our last set. You want to push yourself a little bit more? Go for it. Walk first. Right hand. Down and up. Yeah, this is our last set. We're going to push ourselves. Challenge yourself a bit more, guys. Yeah. 10 seconds. Ready for that toe to shelf. 2, 1. Toe to shelf. 10. Push it up. That shelf has got up an extra 2 inches. Okay. 10 seconds. We've got deadlift, right leg. And up. Good. A little bit of a quicker pace. Nice. We've got a low row and a lateral row, both on the right. 5 seconds. Last minute on this set. Pull it back. Come on. Really challenge those muscles. But keep smiling. 10 more seconds. 3. Oh no, that's 5. Now it's 3, 2, 1. Lateral lunge to the right. Lift it down. Good. If you can, bit of speed. Don't lose the form. 10 seconds. Last set of 8. 4 minutes. Left side curtsy. Here we go. Left behind right. Remember, if you need to take a little rest, it's more to a more. Seconds. Ready for that swing in 10 seconds. Weight in the left hand. Or no weight. 2, 1. Keep going.
You can be the DJ, I can be the dance floor, you can get above me.
Good job.
You can be the DJ, I can be the dance floor, you can get above me. Hop me, hop me, hop me.
Nice work. We're into that for a nice lunge. Here we go. Down and up. Good. Lock down that back knee. Make this leg work to push you up. Up. Ready for that squat thrust? Remember, you don't need a weight, just your body weight. Down and up. Squat it down low. Good.
All it takes to fall is down. I'll do it till the sun goes down. Off the night down.
10 seconds. Toe to shelf.
My sunglasses on my left
head. 3, 2, 1. Drop it down. Up. Yeah. 10 seconds. Come on, guys. All the way down. 5 seconds. Low row. Good. Come on, let's have the deadlift. We'll do that next. Are you ready? 10 seconds. Deadlift. 5, 3, 2, 1. Deadlift. Yeah, good. Oh, that sun's warm. I'm not convinced it's warmer. Cooler's even done. Still, nice fresh air. Ready for that lateral lunge? One quick little deadlift. Let's go to the left and up. Good. See that right leg straight. This is your last 20 seconds on this round. You've done 3 sets, 3 lots of 8. Do a little finisher after you've had a little break. 2, 1. Good. Grab a drink, guys. You've got a minute rest. Okay. So grab some water and a drink. Keep your legs moving. You've got blood pressure, heart rate to stay up for the next few minutes. A few more seconds. Foot goes away. Right. So before we get too cool, last 4 minutes work. Are you ready? Just follow me. We're gonna start off with round the world, guys. We're gonna go round the world to the right. Oops, here we go. So start going round to the right. Feet apart. 3. Up to the chest. Good. Now back to the legs. Nice. Ready to continue with this, but you're going to squeeze your legs together. Squeeze. 1, 2, 3. Bring it up to the chest. Now push it up and down. Back. 2, 3. Soften the knee. Push it up. Good. Round the other way. Push. Lovely. 5 seconds on this one. Last little one in, I think. Back with legs. Shoulder width. Down and up. Good. 1, 2, 3. To the chest. Squat down. Press it up. Good. 5 seconds. Down and up. Are you ready to bolt those legs together? Repeat. 1, 2, 3, to the chest. Now squat it down, legs together. And push it up. Good. You need to come down as far as you can, guys, without falling over. Down. Push it up. Good. Nearly there. Oh, I did it the other way around. That fooled you. Okay. On all fours, bring the knee in and tap the outside of the bell. Hopefully you can see what I'm doing. Knee to bell. If you want to do this on your knees, that's equally fine. 3, 2, 1. Good, come up. Ready? Tap down. Tap down. Knees together. So it's there. Jump, jump, knees together. With a knee together squat. Good. Now wide. Great work, guys. Those legs moving. Breathe in and out nice and deeply. We're going to cool it down now. Just make sure your weights are out of the way. Good. Just tap. Good. Excellent work today, guys. That was a tough one, especially when it's warm like this. We're not in our lovely air-conditioned studio, so you did really, really well. Good job. Okay, full body stretch. Now, just put one hand over the other. I don't want you clasping your fingers anymore. I'll explain that to you later when I see you. So, one hand over the other. Just push away, squeeze the ears. Rock from side to side. Just regulating my breath. Letting our heart rate come down naturally. Good. Up and down, good. Side to side, nice and gentle. Last one on each side. Lovely, good. Take the arms out, thumbs up. Now squeeze behind, nice and gently. Try and keep your arms level with your shoulders and just squeeze them back. Good, bring that, the arms together now, hug yourself. Remember which arm's on the top. Put the arms back out, this time thumbs facing down, so palms away from you, squeeze back. Now hug it in, but the opposite arm goes on the top. And squeeze, lovely. Yeah, bring the right arm up. And just have a little tricep press. So just push either from the front or pull from the back. Take that same arm out and across the body. Lovely. Try and keep your hips forward. Good. Left arm goes up. Still stretching that tricep. Keep that airway open, guys, and keep that chin up. Good. Mine's a little bit down because I'm having a look at your lovely faces. Good. Take that other arm across the body. Good, just check those hips facing forward. Good, now let's have some big rotations. Big arm rotations. Backwards. Let your knees go soft, guys. Keep that core tight. Now bring those rotations forward. Last two. Now we're just going to let those hips rotate gently. Doesn't matter which way you go round. Nice and slowly. Good. Really feel the hips moving. Excellent. Right, we're going to go to the other way round now. Keep it nice and slow and controlled. Good. Last two, one, and two. Good, now stay here and let the arms come out in front of you. So you should have, your knees are locked out and the back is flat. The head is soft. You should feel a nice stretch at the back of the legs. Push away. Good. Now take that right arm and tuck it behind the left ankle. Good. Back to the center. Push away. Push away. Take right, the left hand, and grab hold of the back of the right ankle. Or as close as you can. Good. Now this time just let the head hang. Just hold on to your forearms and let the head hang. Let gravity pull that head down. You feel a little bit more of a stretch in the back of the legs. Good. Now just swing from side to side slowly and gently. You should feel a pull now on the outside of these muscles at the back of your leg. Into that hamstring, put to the side. Good. Try and twist around a little bit further each time. One is more flexible on one side than the other. No worries. Good. Back to center. Let your hands come down. Rest into the floor if you can. Oh, And then roll up. Now, soften the knees for the roll up. Become nice and soft. Just feeling the tension in those muscles. Come out. Good job. We're going to take one leg behind the other for a calf stretch. Now, if you have a wall, of course, you can push against a solid object. You also get a nice stretch in your biceps and across the shoulder. If not, just make sure, check the feet. Both feet should be facing forward. Push down into the back heel. Lift the chest. Put the arms behind. Push away. Stretch back in. Change legs. Stretch to the front this time. Good, both feet together. One last stretch up and then let yourself all the way down and up. Sweep it up and sweep it down. Last time, up.
Oh, that sounds
and down, good. Now we're just going to stretch out those quads, so you might want to hold on to a chair if you've got a chair handy. If not, just balance, take that heel up high. Now bolt those knees together, bring the pelvis forward a little bit if you need a bit more of a stretch. Good. Now this same leg, you're going to bring it out in front. Put the foot down flat onto the floor, keep the knees together, and then try and sit down on an imaginary stool. Lovely. So you should feel a nice stretch now in that hamstring. Lovely stretches, guys. Good. Slight bend to come out of that stretch. And then we're going to bring the other leg up, stretching out that quad. Tilt that pelvis forward slightly if you need to. Keep that chest up. Good, bring that leg forward. Make sure that foot is flat on the floor. Bolt the knees together. And then you're going to sit on the imaginary stool. If you're supporting, you support on the left leg. Sorry, on the right leg. On the bent leg. Good. Really push the bottom away. So you should be feeling, I'm just going to turn around. You should be feeling that stretch up here. High up into that hamstring. Good. Slightly bend to come out. Lovely. And the last little stretch we're going to do just for that hip. Balance on the left leg. Bring that right ankle, just support it on the left knee and just lean forward. Again, you can do this at sitting on the floor if you choose to. We can hold against a wall. It's never a balancing act, it's all about stretching out those joints and muscles. Good, come up. Lovely. Just get your balance. And then bring the opposite leg up. Good, just support the ankle on the knee, lean into it, and you should feel a nice stretch in this hip area. Good, and come up. And then just take those arms nice and wide. Just allow them to swing side to side. Four. Three, two, one. And give yourself a big round of applause, guys. Fantastic class. Let me just come down here and